Hello everyone, it's SpursRail96 here, and welcome to episode 356 of At Your Service, the series where I take a look at different timetables and services in Train Sim World 3. For today's video, I'm on Hauptstrecke Rhein-Ruhr, and I'm taking control of the 8:18 AM Regional Bahn 33 service, which goes from Essen Hauptbahnhof to Aachen Hauptbahnhof. But in the game, I can only take this service as far as Duisburg Hauptbahnhof. Our attraction for today is the DBBR-425 electric multiple unit, and the formation of today's journey is a single four-coach unit. Okay, so here we are aboard the cab with the setup complete, so let's lock the doors and commence this passenger service. The first stop of the journey is Mülheim Ruhr Hauptbahnhof, and this station is exactly 9 kilometers away.
Thank you.
The second stop of this journey is Mülheim Ruhr Steirum, and this station is just over 3 kilometers away. The next and final stop is Duisburg Hauptbahnhof, and this station is just under 6 kilometers away.
Thank you.
Well, there we are. That concludes this journey, the 8:18 a.m. Regional Bahn 33 service, which goes from Essen Hauptbahnhof to Aachen Hauptbahnhof, but in the game terminating here at Duisburg Hauptbahnhof. If you'd enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and feel free to subscribe to the channel for more episodes in this series. And as always, I will see you next time. Thank you very much. Take care.